Do you know how to create a winning team? We've been exploring a person's uniqueness and how understanding this information will allow us to intentionally flow in all situations towards achieving healthy happiness. Last week, we looked at how knowing the uniqueness of a person can help us identify what might send them into a hole or a bad spot mentally and emotionally. We saw how if we speak to them according to their uniqueness, we can avoid possibly triggering them. This is a sustainable level. Basically, you're not losing energy, but you also aren't gaining energy. You're helping other people just stay even, which isn't bad. But another benefit to knowing the uniqueness of others and them knowing our uniqueness is we can go beyond just getting along to actually being generative. Remember, a generative level is when everyone has more energy from the interaction. One of the highest priorities for my husband and I is to create a generative home team environment. First, of course, is because we want our children to feel known and cherished, but also because it's so much more fun to be in a house full of joy and energy than a house full of negativity and pain. We saw an example of a generative home team recently. Our oldest is a teacher, our middle is an exhorter, and our youngest is an administrator. Our family had decided to spend an evening playing one of the new games that we had purchased recently. Our exhorter son was really excited, and the other two know that when he has big feelings, he wants everyone to feel what he is feeling. So every time he got super excited, the other two jumped to their feet and started dancing. This made our exhorter son feel amazing. Then the two older boys looked at their younger administrator sister and asked her what game everyone should play. They let her pick the game and let her decide what token everyone would be. I don't think it's possible for her to grin any bigger than she did. Finally, the two youngest asked the oldest to teach them the rules. You could feel how excited he felt to share the information. Because they each knew their ID and the ID of everyone else, they were able to work together to create a dynamic where everyone walked away with more energy than when they had started, and they truly deepened their love and respect for each other. And what's even better, they now had extra energy that they could spend on helping others, like their friends or schoolmates. This is how we change our culture for the better. So, are you ready to help all your teams become generative and full of energy? If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to stay up to date with future content. Thank you for letting me share my leadership thought. Have a great week.